Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to our daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel or follow us on all our social media platforms. You're on Instagram, Prince Mila Entertainment, Facebook, at Prince Mila Entertainment, Facebook group, at Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Today is the 26th of November 2021. Welcome to another edition of our daily news, everyday news, breaking news. It comes to you guys each and every day, each and every hour, keeping you guys informed about news happening in and around Zimbabwe. As long as it affects us as Zimbos, we have to talk about it here on daily news, everyday news, breaking news. And so, 30 December, our brothers and sisters are in UK come for holidays, but it seems like akuna and apana. So Britain is halting all flights from South Africa and five other countries in the region in response for the discovery of a highly transmissible coronavirus variant. From midday GMT on Friday, direct flights from South Africa, Namibia, Botswana, Zimbabwe, Lesotho and Eswatini will be suspended until further notice. Announcing the restrictions, the British Health Secretary Sajid Javid said it was possible that current vaccines might be less effective against the heavily mutated variant. No cases have been discovered in the UK. South African experts say it had spread rapidly among students in Pretoria. It's not clear whether the variant is more deadly than previous mutations. Experts from the World Health Organization are due to meet South African officials on Friday, which is today. That's the latest regarding to the new variant at social media. It is highly transmissible and it is very dangerous, according to some other reports. And so we want to hear more from this new variant, which is Ramira, say possibility for high stricter regulations this December. And some people were planning to have parties, meeting family members, etc, traveling, and I'll tell you that this December there will be no traveling, especially for those Zimbos who are in South Africa, who wants to go to Zimbabwe. And so we keep you guys informed about any new information regarding this new variant, and we still wait to hear more from them, those scientists and those people known as the health. And so this is a daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. I'm a bit disappointed because I was expecting to see our brothers and sisters there in the UK, but this would be a very good excuse for them. And I just go, yeah, because my flights are so far, but it was on maybe next year. It is what it is. This is a daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Can you tell in the comment section? Remember, guys, to like, share, and comment. We keep you informed. Get any new more information regarding to this new variant. So, thank you very much for listening and watching. Remember, guys, to turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss any of our new uploads that we do upload here each and every day, each and every hour, here on Prince Mila Entertainment TV.